We focus on three key issues. First, the development of healthy and sustainable food systems, in particular reducing yield gaps in agriculture production and supporting food safety for the growing urban population. Second, we develop opportunities for circular approaches, particularly reducing food waste and losses, and also making use of smart technologies that enable youth employment and female entrepreneurship. Third, we improve diets, particularly the availability of fresh vegetables, and also changing the opportunities for protein intake from animal-based to plant-based inputs. Finding answers together to these challenges requires direct participation of local and global participants, and also the input from public, private and civic partners.